करते हैं ना सफाई वफाई डॉकयार्ड वर्कर्स, बिकॉज आफ्टर द सेकेंड वर्ल्ड वॉर हु वॉज गोइंग टू गिव अ जॉब टू अ जापानीज इन द यूएस, दे वर यूज एज सर्वेंट्स. सो यू अगेन वॉन्ट टू गो 12,000 किलोमीटर्स, टेक दोज लॉर्ड बुद्धा बाइक्स एंड सेल इट नॉट टू अमेरिकन्स. आज नहीं, आज जापानीज को. Want to sell to Japanese? There's a huge Japanese community back there in Japan. Why don't you say, nahi? Chale ja. Kya? Agnipat. Agnipat. I think that's another great evidence of Kihachiro's stupidity. Next line. We chose Los Angeles mein hu, where there was a large second and third generation Japanese community that was our primary target, a climate suitable for motorcycle use and a growing population. We were so strapped for cash that the three of us shared a furnished apartment that rented for $1.80 per month. Two of us slept on the floor. This is Kihachiro Kawashima trying to make the chairman emotional. We went, cash hi nahi tha, apartment share karna padta. आपको आइडिया है, फर्स्ट स्लेप्ट ऑन द फ्लोर, यू वेंट ऑन अ शिप, यू कुड हैव टेकन मैट्रेसेस, दिस रियली देयर इज नो नीड टू स्लीप ऑन द फ्लोर. एंड टू स्लेप्ट ऑन द फ्लोर, हाउ डिड द थर्ड गाय स्लीप स्टैंडिंग? आई मीन इट सीम्स लाइक दैट, क्योंकि तीन थे, बीच में एक गायब हो गया. ओके, दैट पेज, द फर्स्ट पेज. Let's read the last paragraph, and this is the world's, stupidest statement. Look at the last paragraph, I'm reading it. We were entirely in the dark in the first year. Be with me, first page, last paragraph. Are you there? Yeah. We were entirely in the dark in the first year. We were not aware the motorcycle business in the United States occurs during a seasonable April to August window. And our timing coincided with the closing of the 1959 season. Now, this CEO, didn't he go on a fact-finding tour to San Francisco, Los Angeles, Dallas, New York, and this CEO can't even find out when bikes are sold in the US? You went on a fact-finding tour on company money, and you couldn't find even that out? What were you doing on that fact-finding tour? कोई रात कोई फैक्ट फाइंडिंग होती होगी. व्हाट एल्स? आई एम श्योर दैट इन द मॉर्निंग्स ही नेवर फाउंड एनी वर्थ इट. आई मीन सैन फ्रांसिस्को जाके यू विल ओनली हिट द टेबल्स, द बार टेबल्स. लुक एट द नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ. उस पैराग्राफ की लास्ट लाइन है, अ फ्यू ऑफ द 250 सीसी एंड 305 सीसी बाइक्स बिगेन टू सेल, देन डिजास्टर स्ट्रक. क्या डिजास्टर? कि योर फ्यूल बॉक्स या गियर बॉक्स ब्रोक डाउन. व्हाई डिड इट ब्रेक डाउन? बिकॉज तुम्हारे फैक्ट फाइंडिंग टूर में तुमने ये नहीं पता किया था दैट बाइक्स आर ड्रिवन मच फास्टर एंड मच लॉन्गर इन द यूएस दैन इन जापान. सो यू ब्रॉट, बिकॉज ऑफ योर लैक ऑफ फैक्ट्स, यू ब्रॉट द सेम बाइक्स एंड दे कोलैप्स्ड एंड इट वॉज रिपेयर्ड बाय होंडा जापान. सो यू हैव नो प्लान स्ट्रेटजी. योर बाइक्स फेल्ड, होंडा जापान रिपेयर्ड इट एंड सेंट इट बैक. Thank God that Honda Japan was there. But this is not a planned strategy. It's like I was telling a group, if you are a builder and you make a building, aur tum bolo aap building mein aag lagao, aag bujha dunga, that's a planned strategy to sell. Isliye tum meri building loge. You don't do that. You can't do that. It's really stupid. Next paragraph. Throughout our first eight months, following Mr. Honda's and our own instincts, we had not attempted to move the 50cc Super Cups. While they were a smash success in Japan mein they were a smash success, but they are not ready to sell them. Uske agle paragraph ki pehli line padhte hain, and here is what I think is my favorite line. We used the Honda 50cc ourselves to ride around Los Angeles on errands. Kyun? One reason was because they attracted a lot of attention, and we believed that this would push interest in our bikes. Phir se line padho. We used the Honda 50cc ourselves to ride around Los Angeles on errands. 50cc bike, in Los Angeles on errands. Why it will attract a lot? Los Angeles guy, I don't know, some of you should have known, the size of Los Angeles is UP and Haryana combined. And you're telling me that two Japanese riding a 50cc bike in Los Angeles will create a lot of attention? कॉफी शॉप में बैठे हुए और तभी एक 50cc टक 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 करके 50cc बाइक निकला है, क्लास खत्म करा, 50cc क्या है, द ब्लडी 50cc मैन, व्हाट द हेल, वेंट पास्ट इट, दैट वाज सो कूल, आई मीन सीरियसली, हाउ डिड यू गिव दिस एज अ स्ट्रेटजी? आई कैन इमेजिन इफ बजाज ऑटो से सलमान खान विल टुडे रन or drive one of the cars from to another point, that's a good advertising strategy, planned strategy. How can you say we Japanese driving a 50cc and US comes to a stop, you know, 50cc, we saw it somewhere. Why? It'll attract a lot of attention. That means you want to sell it, sell the 50cc bike. Ab dekho, अगले लाइन में, उसी लाइन में, वन रीजन वॉज बिकॉज दे अट्रैक्टेड अ लॉट ऑफ अटेंशन एंड वी बिलीव दैट दिस वुड पुश इंटरेस्ट इन आवर बाइक्स. वन डे वी हैड अ कॉल फ्रॉम अ सियर्स बायर. सियर्स इज लाइक वॉलमार्ट, सियर्स इज लाइक हमारा शॉपर स्टॉप या एनी शॉपिंग स्टोर. वन डे वी हैड अ कॉल फ्रॉम अ सियर्स बायर, मतलब तीन चार महीने चलाने के बाद किसी ने फोन किया, कहीं से गोडाउन में फोन बजा, उठाया तो एक बंदा बोल रहा है, बस एक 50cc बाइक देखी थी, आई वॉन्ट टू. The line, while persisting in our refusal to sell through an intermediary, we took note of Sears' interest. मतलब चार महीने बाद 50cc bike के लिए एक inquiry आई है phone पे कि we want 50cc bike, can you please give us the 50cc bike? बेचूंगा नहीं, बेचूंगा नहीं. इंटरेस्ट आ गया, बहुत अच्छा है, फोन नंबर छोड़ दो, नोट कर लेता हूं, घर का एड्रेस चाहिए दे दो, आई एम हैप्पी दैट यू आर इंटरेस्ट. आई मीन यू नो फ्रैंकली आई कैन कीप गोइंग ऑन लाइन आफ्टर लाइन एंड शो यू that there was no plan behind the strategy. We started this class with one of your people, Vijay, saying that there has to be a long-term plan on paper. If you had gone to the US on a fact-finding tour, I'm sure you would have come back and drawn the SWOT. You would have drawn a customer buying profile, ki yaar itne age ke log khareedte. You would have drawn a season in which these bikes are bought, and you would have chosen which to the US market. You would have not gone and said, अरे हमें तो आइडिया नहीं है कौन सी बाइक बिकेगी, कब बिकेगी, क्या बिकेगी, चला बैठते हैं जहां से चलते हैं जनकपुरी. You won't do that. And that is what I want you to learn as CEOs. From now on, when you solve case studies, don't fall into the trap of believing a strategy is a strategy unless you see a method in the madness, which is a plan, okay? And this is where I end my first class without taking your answer sheets. Let's meet in the second class very soon. Bye-bye, guys.